Hi everybody, welcome to our new video. Today I will compare two CPU in this video. So let's go, now enjoy this video. Firstly, we start general information. CPU type, desktop. Instruction set, x86 to 64. Code name, Zen 5 Granite Radius and Zen 4 Raphael. Interrogated GPU, random graphics. Manufacturing process, 4 nanometer and 5 nanometer. Transistor, 16,630 million and 13,140 million. Die size, 2 into 70.6 mm and 2 into 71 mm. Thermal design power, 170 watt. CPU temperature, 95 degrees Celsius. Part 2, CPU. Total core, 16. Total threads, 32. Hybrid core, performance core, 16. E core, 32. Frequency, 4.3 GHz and 4.5 GHz. Turbo clock, up to 5.7 GHz. Base frequency, 100 MHz. Multiplayer, 43x and 45x. L-ON 2-3 cache, 80 KB per core, 1 MB per core, 64 MB shared, and 64 KB per core, 1 MB per core, 64 MB shared. Unlocked multiplayer, yes. Part 3, iGPU. Interrogated graphics, random graphics, and random graphics Ryzen 7000. GPU base clock, 400 MHz. GPU boost clock, 2200 MHz. Shading units, 128. Texture mapping units, 8. Render output units, 4. Execution units, 2. Part 4, memory. Memory type, DDR5, 5600 MHz. Memory size, 192 GB and 128 GB. Max memory channels, 2. Max memory bandwidth, 73.4 GB. ECC support, yes. Thanks for watching. For more updates, subscribe to my channel.